I'm scared though. I don't know why I put myself in these situations because I really don't want to do this. Let's just dig in. I've actually done one of these videos before. I did a full face of makeup.
And then just went straight to bed.
I also smoke weed every day now, so I don't even know if this is gonna hit me. I'm scared.
Allow me to be one with the weed.
I don't know. I'll see you guys in an hour. Wait, I'm actually kind of scared though. Be back in a little.
2 hours later.
I just don't even know if I'm high or not. I genuinely can't tell. So I feel like maybe I am, but I'm not too sure.
Ew.
Okay, I don't have dandruff, I have psoriasis, all right?
Is that such a crime?
Kind of feel it in my legs. They feel a little tingly.
Well, maybe my legs are just tingly.
Oh my god, I literally look like not
driving at all.
Huh? Okay, I should do my makeup now.
I'm not gonna tell you what I'm doing because I just don't really want to. The thing is though, I haven't self-tanned in a while. I just can't find the energy to actually want to do anything.
I have to stand there for so long.
I don't even leave my house. No one sees me. It doesn't even matter. Okay, wait, no, I definitely think I'm high right now. Oh my god, yeah, no, I'm definitely getting high. I'm so glad I didn't smoke. No, I don't know what my...
Okay, no one cares.
My point was that this is way more tanned than my body. I feel like there's something in my eye, but...
That's, like, impossible.
I don't know what could possibly be in my eye. I remember the last time I filmed this video.
Wait a damn minute.
I thought maybe for a second I forgot to press record. The last time I filmed this video, the whole time I like forgot to speak.
I hope I don't get that high today.
Have you ever been so high that you forget your own language? One time I did edibles with my mom. They tasted so good. We kept eating them. All I gotta say is that night, I literally saw an
angel.
An angel came to me.
That's how high I get sometimes. I don't know what's real and what's not.
Honestly, mood.
I never know what's real, what's not.
My throat hurts and I'm scared I have that coronavirus. Thanks, China. If anyone has the flu right now, go to the hospital because you're probably gonna die.
Oh my god, my eyebrow looks like trash.
Okay, well, I'm just happy I'm not going anywhere after this, so it doesn't actually matter. What do we talk about now? Do you guys want to know what's going on in my life? I'll tell you. About a year ago, I sent a Snapchat.
This is really hard to talk into this at the same time.
So anyways, I sent this Snapchat to this kid I went to high school with.
Literally a year ago.
And the Snapchat was, I might still have it. I might not. I don't think I do. Maybe I do. Not sure. It was of my cat, Damon. He was killing a rabbit because he caught one. He got like next level mad, this kid I went to high school with. I feel like the way that I'm constructing these sentences isn't making sense. He was like telling me that he was gonna come to my house and like kill my cat in front of me and like make me watch and stuff just because I sent him a Snapchat of my cat killing a bunny.
Run.
My cat's an outdoor cat, bro. It's called nature. Have you never heard of it?
Yeah, that's what my cat does.
He doesn't just kill bunnies. He doesn't discriminate. He kills whatever you can ever think of. Well, that's smaller than him.
Mice?
Check.
He'll rip their head off.
Facts.
And he doesn't leave anything behind except the heart. He doesn't eat the heart. I'm not sure why, but he never does. It's not just bunnies. He eats mice. He eats birds. Whatever he can get his hands on, bro. Now you want to kill my cat because of it. Are you serious?
Are you serious right now?
Try it, big shot. Fuck you. You suck, dude. One sec. So after all that happened, he would message me here and there, literally antagonizing me about my cat. Each and every time he would reach out on a different outlet, I would block him because it was just getting kind of like
weird.
I even had a crush on him at one point, and now he's literally threatening to come to my house and kill my cat. How about you not do that? And on Facebook. This kid has the audacity to reach out to me and apologize. I accept his apology, kind of. I'm skeptical.
Why are you reaching out now?
Yeah.
And he's like, oh, I don't want any negative.
Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, I picked the wrong color. Oh my god.
Okay, well, we'll just try to make it work. What was I saying? Oh yeah, he says he doesn't want any negative in his life anymore, and I'm like, okay, you know what, I can respect that, you know. And then
he goes.
But I just want to know, do you still think it's funny that your cat murders baby bunnies?
Oh my god, dude, like, you actually need help right now. I'm gonna say the same thing that I said to you in the very beginning. It's f***ing nature. You can't train them not to do that. He's an outdoor cat. He's gonna kill when he's outside.
Yeah, I don't know what to tell you.
I ended up blocking him on Facebook too. So if you ever find my cat murdered, I know who it was. I don't know why you would find my cat, but if you do, it was Sitter. Oh, God. Besides that, my life's been pretty decent. I don't leave my house because people literally scare the out of me. I do not like going around people at all. So, no. But I'm just not ever gonna leave my house. Sounds good to me. My hands are so cold. I feel like that's how we can tell that I'm actually high. What do I do now? I love this palette. One day I will get another one. The weird bodily function. I don't know why. This past 24 hours, I feel like my face has gained weight. Oh my god, I didn't take my pill today.
Oh my god, that's probably why.
Who do I have to impress? Ooh. I wish I had someone to impress.
Just kidding.
People are literally needy and annoying. You know, if I had a boyfriend right now, he would be blowing up my phone.
What are you doing?
Guess what? I just took an edible and now I'm doing my makeup for my YouTube channel.
Pretty simple, focus on you. How about that?
Oh my god, Alfalfa! It's just so much work. Just sitting here and applying loads of bullshit on my face. No. That's why I never leave the house. Reason number 34. Ah! What the heck?
I spent too much time alone.
Oops!
Why does it feel like I'm doing the most just to reach over to this eye?
I don't remember it always being this hard.
Oh. Is that it? I think that's like just about it. I mean.
Oh, no.
Okay, why am I doing that? I got a very good excuse to get high today. And you know what? There's nothing more I could possibly ask for. It was a great day. I did an edible and I did my makeup. And I watched Sex Education. Is there anything else you really need in life?
No.
Not really.